Jerome Robinson, Old Dominion. You guys coming to town? You're an Ohio guy.
Yeah.
A Toledo guy who went to Ignatius in Cleveland.
Yeah.
I don't think a lot of people get that. I get it.
No, I know.
I've known you since you were a little kid.
It's hard to say.
But you're an Ignatius guy. You get to come back to Ohio for, I don't know, how long you guys been here?
Since last night. Yesterday during the day.
Are you loving this weather?
No, I'm not. I got to get out. I had to bring out my winter boots and everything, so I like being in Virginia.
All right, everything's a process. You know, obviously the season is, you're having a pretty good season last year.
Yeah.
And then towards the end of the season, you get injured. Mm-hmm. What was the injury last year?
I had the injury all year. I was wrestling battling with it all year. By the end of the season, it was just too much to try to push through. And I ended up having the other guy going for me.
Only your second match this year. You're 1-1 now. You lose a tight one against Eastern Michigan.
Yeah.
But you come back today, and you do what you got to do to win. Mm-hmm. You know, I don't think you were too happy. Look, like you ran off the mat. Might have had a little heavier throw. But getting back into this, how hard is it getting back into it after an injury?
It is pretty hard getting back into it. And there's some days, you know, where my body's beat up, and, you know, it's hard trying to go back in that room. And, you know, these guys, they're meant to, you know, wrestle me like I'm not hurt. So it's hard to get back in the mental state of be out there and battling these guys. But, you know, it's a struggle, but, you know, it's something I have to get through.
You are in your third year, or your fourth year, but you're a redshirt junior.
Yeah.
Redshirt junior, 2 years left.
Mm-hmm.
Old Dominion, going from Ohio to Virginia, how much different has that been?
It's a pretty big difference. Same with, like, the weather is a big difference. That's the main reason why I went down there. But it's, you know, Steve Martin's a good coach. It's hard to get used to a little bit, but once you get used to him, you know, he's a good coach, he's a good guy. And the guys down there, you know, they really are, you know, caring. It's really a family down there. So that's why I like being down there.
A lot of people from Toledo and Cleveland come to watch you tonight.
Yes, it did. I had a good fan base. I was running all over the place trying to, you know, talk to everybody. But yeah, I had a good fan base.
Does your dad, Jerry, make the trip to Virginia a lot?
No, they do not. It's an expensive trip.
So they don't get to see you all that often.
Yeah,
it's just kind of a treat for them.
Yeah, it is. So I never really get to wrestle in front of them unless, like, we're wrestling closer to home or something they can get to. But for, like, a big tournament, like the Scuffle. But this is one of really only dual meets that they've seen me wrestling.
So the MAC tournament's here this year. You're looking forward to that?
Yes, I am. This will be a good. It's like a home duel for me. I have a lot of the fans in the stadium, you know, rooting for me, so I'm looking forward to it.
Coach Martin coaches as hard as I've seen anybody coach. He goes at it, man. I've never seen a coach get thrown out. Coach Martin gets the ejection tonight. I don't know if it was warranted. Mm-hmm. That's not my decision, I guess. But have you ever seen him get thrown out of something?
He's gotten, you know, warnings. He's got points taken away, but never actually thrown out.
So. What'd you think?
I think he could have got a warning, and, you know, they could have went from there. But, you know, it's referee's decision ultimately, and that's the way it goes.
What's the goal for Jerome Robinson this year?
Get on that
2014.
Podium. Get on that podium. There's nothing else. You know, I realize, you know, my time is limited. You know, last year I had to, you know, give away my season. I don't want to have to do that this year. So I want to actually be on that podium, you know, get my placement.
Last time I was in Oklahoma. Mm-hmm. You didn't fare. You got a nasty injury. You got a concussion. You got knocked out.
Yeah.
You think about that at all?
No, not really. I try to get it out of my head. I don't want that. Like, I was talking to some of my other guys today. Like, they were saying, you had some good returns there. I was like, yeah, I thought I slammed him for a second. But then I thought about that right there. So sometimes it comes back, but I try not to think about that too much.
What do you do post-college? You know, what's your major?
Biology with a minor in community health.
So you got a lot going on. You're going to go in the health field?
Yeah.
All right, stay in Virginia or come back to Ohio?
Come back to Ohio.
You are?
Yep, come back to Ohio.
That's surprising.
As much as I don't like the weather, I'll be back in Ohio.
Coaching wrestling?
Possibly. We'll see.
All right, you got anything else for me?
Nope. Thank you.
All right, Jerome. Thanks for the time. Good luck the rest of the year.
Thank you. Appreciate it.